Hey, 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 y'all. Welcome back to K's Crunches and Reviews. Today, we got a bunch of chunks and we just gonna flavor them up. Chunks plus flavor. Punk chunks and flavor. All right. So I'm gonna put this here. Got my little plate here. All right, let's start with a chunk. I have these bottles here. I got these from Pika Shelly. She sent this to me a while ago, actually, but I'm not huge on flavor, but we'll try it out. This one, I think, is what it came in. This is the blueberry one, I assume. Okay. Let's see, y'all. Let's see. All right. Okay. Blueberry. My name is Cornstarch Hardy's Kings for Chuck. That's not bad, y'all. It gives me like a sour blueberry. Pretty good, actually. All right. Let's get another one. I think this is the cherry mix. I think she's stuck. All right, y'all. Let's just pour it then. That one didn't have as much flavor, so I can kind of taste cherry. I'm making a mess. I can kind of taste cherry, but not really. Which I don't mind because I don't like it super sweet. So that was pretty good, but it made it kind of squeaky. So if you like squeaky, light flavor, this was pretty decent. All right. Let's try the mystery mix. Okay, let's see. It's just okay, y'all. It's okay. It's not super sweet or anything, which works for me. Let's try by itself. All right, so the flavors are decent, not strong flavors. So if you just like the taste of starch, really, and to have like a little extra, perfect. Packer Shelly has the squeeze bottles. If you're looking for like a candy starch, it's not gonna taste like that. It's not super sweet. It's not like in your face flavor. So it just depends on what you're looking for, right? One thing I will say is if you're looking for a flavor but still have your taste of your starch, so for example, these are Kingsford chunks. I can still taste my Kingsford with a little bit extra, you know? So this will give you a little bit of extra without taking over the taste of your starch. So I like it. All right, y'all. We got some toasty powder. Let's take a little toasty powder. Put it on there. Yeah, I know I love some toasty. Toasty's so good. Let's get a little game. I try to hold on to this little bag for as long as I possibly can, y'all. It's just so good. All right. So yeah. You gonna call this sprinkling it up, kicking it up a notch, y'all. So you had the game, you had the toasty. My favorite of these definitely was the toasty. Then the game. Those two for me. Yes, yes, yes. Give it to me twice. So that's it, y'all. We're gonna do a little of the Miss Cornstarch Hardee's I Go Laundry on the way out. Spread peace, y'all. Spread love. And let's crunch on the way out. Crunch on the way out. Case, crunches, and reviews. Love y'all.